Halo semuanya, saya Satria. Selamat datang kembali di channel hobi saya. Kali ini kita akan melanjutkan playthrough dari Metro Last Light Redux Hardcore Survival Difficulty. Langsung aja kita continue. Kayaknya udah mau tamat ini ya. He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us, me, for what we did to his brothers and sisters, his mother and father. Okay.
No, we've been ordered to unload and remain on standby.
Standby for what?
Medevac duty.
Yes, we'll definitely be busy soon.
Ya, ini kan. Lu kan.
Advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms, I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the Metro. Each of you is worth 5 ranks. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta, to battle!
Sparta! Bentar, sabar. Amo udah cukup. Kita jalannya lambat ini karena makanya kok jalanku kok lambat karena kita ganti anu ya. Customize. Side-nya 2 kali side, IR side 2 kali side. Lancer nggak perlu, racer side penting. Kita ganti valve SV. Replace or PK VSV faster bullet drop skala 2000. Assembler kita ke Saika, automatic shotgun, upshot. Alah. Bentar. Ini ammo-nya apa nih? Ammo-nya sama tuh nih. Jangan deh. Replace kelas RPK VSV Embler Saika Absat. Namanya apa? Namanya shotgun. Shotgun lagi. Namanya. Buckshot firing heavy machine gun. Oke. USV. Light machine gun. Amonya ada berapa sih jenis ammo? Yang 26 itu ammo apa ya? Gak bisa diganti anu tuh nih. Pistol biasa tuh nih. Gak bisa ya. Replace light machine gun, assault rifle, assault rifle, RPK apa? Nyatanya sama. Replace upshot, ya ganti upshot aja. Kita customize muzzle brake, terus sama full auto firing. Dua kali sight ya. Oke. Ada note. We must stop Corput, prevent him from taking D6. If we fail, all we've been through after the war, all the hardship we've braced surviving all these years, all the sacrifices, everything will have been in vain. Could it be that the spring that has finally melted the decades old ice on the surface, promising us a new hope of leaving the darkness of underground and reaching out to the sun again, is also in vain? Could it happen that there won't be anyone left to welcome that spring? I can't believe this. Hope still lives while the order holds D6, while even a single one of us still draws breath. We will stop Corput at any cost, for our friends and families, for the whole metro, for the spring we have all been waiting for the future. Okay. Kita coba. Oh, aku depan sendiri. Gak depan sendiri sih. Get ready, people. Tolong. Are you okay? He's been knocked out. Help him get out of here. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom.
Aduh.
Sakit. Wah, gak bisa. Kan yang bisa aku tembak. Thanks. Mana tanknya? Itu dia. Mana sih? Goyang-goyang eh. Goyang eh. Habis. Tiba lagi. Second platform, apa second platform maksudnya? Karena gak ketok. Oke. Hey.
What the hell are you doing out here? Get the hell out of here!
Bakar. Itu teman tadi. Boom. Nyut. Ada nyut ternyata. No, there were never any stores of food or medical supplies in D6 to speak of. Miller just didn't want to tell us that. He kept opening door after door, hoping to find what he promised our chance for salvation. But all he found were containers with viruses, with bacteria, spores of death. The ancestors left us a vast pile of debut weapon, nothing else. And we opened Pandora's box. Corput knew this. He never cared about food or other supplies. Hungry people are easier to control. They always want more. We opened Pandora's box and we're going to seal it back or die. All of us. Or die. Apa ini? Aku dapat yang baru. Dua. Apa ini? Reload. Apa yang terjadi kalau aku lempar granat? Wah, mati. Ah, menang.
Looks like we did it. Great job, everyone. The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option.
Destroy D6.
What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, apa?
Shit, not again!
Whoa! Hey boy. Kalah kita.
I feel a bit like Xerxes.
but an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Artyom, no need for that now.
Oh, okay. Dia gak punya bola mata ya. Oh, bangun semua old one-nya. The Dark One maksud. Ya, si kecilnya tadi bangunin ini. Dark One. Tamat.
Ulman died, like most of the Spartans.
Oh, Ulman mati.
Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards.
Hilang kakinya. Confined to a wheelchair. Hilang satu.
And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, "What if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us?" The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin. Maybe that was the pardon and salvation for me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Artyom. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
Bye. Oh, pergi mereka. Selesai.
The dark ones are gone. But I know we will meet again.
Di Metro Exodus ya, mungkin ketemu ya, dark one lagi ya.
Maybe they really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.
Aduh, selesai. Satu kali mati tadi. Bos panel bosnya. Pengen tadi tuh. Kita lanjut berarti Metro Exodus habis ini. Kurang marah habis Steam Sale, habis beli. Kita coba main yang Enhanced Edition. Ada dua jenis Metro Exodus, satu yang biasa, satu yang Enhanced Edition. Kalau yang biasa itu nggak ada ray tracing. Kalau yang Enhanced Edition kita harus punya RTX tapi bisa ray tracing. Nah, kita coba yang Enhanced ya. Darkwannya pergi, berarti memang nggak gabung sama orang-orang yang lain ya. Penasaran ini kita dapat ending yang bagus apa yang enggak ya. Credit scene-nya. Kita lihat nih sampai kapan editsetnya. Ini di Moskow ya, Moskownya hancur. Ada yang lain gak nih endingnya? Gak berani aku skip ya? Nah ini udah selesai nih. Enggak. Press E to skip. Oke, ya udah. Saatnya kita hapus, kita delete, lanjutnya ke Metro Exodus. Oke, segitu aja campaign kita Metro Last Resident Hardcore Survival Difficulty. Sampai ketemu di gameplay-gameplay selanjutnya. Jangan lupa ketik di kolom komentar kalau ada saran mengenai game apa yang harus kita lanjutkan setelah ini. Selain Metro Exodus, kalau Metro Exodus jelas ya, mau mainnya. Jangan lupa juga like video ini dan subscribe di channel saya. Sampai ketemu lagi. Bye-bye.